Hi, in this video we will see how to format a JSON data or an XML data which is in minified form. And this we will do using Notepad++. For that we need two plugins. If it's not there, we will install it. One of the plugin is XML tool. Select that. And the other plugin is JSON viewer. Select that also. Click on install. So once it's installed, it will be available. Select the JSON tab where you have the JSON data. Open JSON viewer, format JSON or the shortcut provided here, Control Alt Shift M. And for XML, go to the plugins, XML tool, and we can select pretty print or the shortcut provided here. Thank you.